uncle could tell stories all day long. They were inquiring about a painting that was found in my aunt's house. They told me that it was stolen. It's a painting there that was stolen from the University of Arizona Art Library 30 some odd years ago. My understanding that it's appraised at $160 million.
The last thing I ever expected to see was that.
James actually knelt down in front of the painting and was trying to scratch it. And I grabbed him by his wrist and he said, "Do you know what you have here?"
I can't imagine that they would. That wasn't the aunt and uncle I knew.